To enable or disable display pointer trails in Windows 7, right-click on the desktop. Click Personalize. Click Change Mouse Pointers. In Mouse Properties, select Pointer Option. In Visibility, check Display Pointer Trails to enable or uncheck to disable. Click Apply to save settings. Click OK. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.